current debate and discussion of the bill relating to the electoral reforms and processes, particularly the use of the BBR and the manual during voting. We need as a country not to shout at one another, but to listen to one another and ask ourselves which is the best way forward. And it is our call as a religious fraternity in this country who are preaching peace and seeking peace that we can only resolve matters of this country through dialogue, not shouting, not abusing, not chest thumping, not feeling because we have the majority, we have to make our way, but listening to every Kenyan and go for what is best for this country. We need a prosperous nation, not a divided nation whose economy is going to go to the drain if we continue to compete and kill each other. We need a team of leaders who are going to lift up where Kenya is to the next level. So it is my anticipation that this year is going to give us the best of years, the best of elections, and it is my prayer and belief that we are going to have a peaceful general election, but only when the political class approach it with dialogue, decorum, and follow the rule of law, because we have a law in this country.